Really connect with him. Forget about us. Connect with your dog. Yeah, tell him how awesome he is. You got to front cross right now in order to be in the right place. Now go up to that jump. Go all the way up to that jump. Turn right there. Release your dog.
Right.
Front cross. Good. That wasn't a front cross, but that was good. He wrapped around, right? Now do it again in front cross. So I want him to end up on your left. So you're going to front cross. What you're going to do, you can keep tugging with him on top.
After he takes his jump, you're going to turn and you can put the toy in this hand and be here. Because then you can go this way, right? But you're going to reward that this way.
Guys, I was here a half an hour before classes today doing this kind of stuff with my dog. Who's much more advanced, but you've got to put this kind of time in there.
Okay.
Yeah.